Let's do a box of 2016 Topps Archives Signatures All-Star Edition for Spanky. Come this way. All right, this one's Spanky. Let us see, what do we have? I had this card growing up. I actually collected it. Like, I traded off cards so that I would have more of these. I mean, in retrospect, it was a horrible thing to do, but I did it anyway. 65 out of 97. The Jose Canesco. I still probably have like two dozen of these cards, if not more. At the time, I was trading off Don Mattingly's 1987 Topps. Well, it's Canseco. I mean, is a is.